Move a column field to the row labels area, or move a row field to the column labels area. To move a column field to the row labels area, right-click the column field. On the shortcut menu, select Move and click Move Field Named to Rows. To move a row field to the column labels area, right-click the row field. On the shortcut menu, select Move and click Move Field Name to Columns. This is the process to move a column field to the row labels area or move a row field to the column labels area.